So what I was thinking about is another thing you can do that I've found to be very, very important and very make a huge difference in my business is actually getting video testimonials from clients. Now, the way that we get video testimonials for our clients is we actually use Zoom. And like 2 or 3 weeks ago, it was kind of a foreign concept telling lawyers, hey, you need to use Zoom. But now it seems like within a matter of like 2 weeks, everyone is now using Zoom. And I really am kicking myself that I didn't buy stock in Zoom 3 weeks ago because I would have made a lot of money. One thing you can do is you can do video testimonials with your clients where you actually interview them. And the reason that you want to do this is because you'll get better testimonials that way. So if you just let somebody, if you just say, hey, would you record me a testimonial? Half the time they're not going to do it. Actually, I'd say 3/4 of the time they're not going to do it. And then the other quarter of the time, it's going to be a testimonial that's like, the Smith Law Firm was really good and they did a good job and I recommend the Smith Law Firm. You know, it's going to be like this really like crappy testimonial. So what I try to do with all of my testimonials is I try to tell a story with all of my testimonials. And the way that you do that is you interview them using Zoom. So you want to ask them some very specific questions. So the first question you always want to ask them is, what was the problem that you had prior to coming to our law firm, and let them kind of tell the story, right? And then you want to ask them, why did you choose our law firm over all the other law firms available? You know, obviously there's a lot of law firms, and let them talk about that. And then you want to talk about what was the experience like with your law firm? Were there any employees or staff members that really made a big difference, right? And then they'll talk about your law firm. They'll say, oh yeah, you know, this guy was really great and they did this and they went above and beyond and they returned all my phone calls and all that type of stuff. And then what you want to say is, then you want to ask them, what was the result that we achieved for you? And they'll say, you know, we won the case and we got this and, you know, now I'm able to finally spend more time with my kids and all that type of stuff. And then you'll say, now, how is your life different? Or how is the thing that we got? How is the tangible thing that we got? How has that impacted your life? So now it's, you know, we got the physical thing. So what's the intangible thing that now they gained? And if you actually follow those 5 questions and ask them and get them to interview them, then what you can do is you can actually send the video to a video editor, chop yourself out, and you'll have a really, really, really good testimonial, like a really good testimonial that actually tells the story about how they, what was number 3? What was number 3? Number 1 is what made you, I can't remember what it was. We'll have to look at the replay. I'm on the spot. I think number 1 was what made you choose our law firm. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. So basically if you do that, then you'll get really, really good testimonies. You can send it to a video editor. And if you needed a video editor, just let me know. We've got some really good video editors that we use that I can just give you their contact information. So that's one thing that you can do that will make an impact, because better testimonials, there's a direct correlation with having good testimonials and making more money. There's just is. It's just social proof.